Race 5, the old Rowan Chase, grade 2 handicap, 2 mile and 4 furlong, 5-year-old plus. Joint favourite up the top there, Lara Crawford, David Robinson. Blanc de Noirs, Aereo Vision. The other joint favourite, Money Goes the Way, Darren Thompson, Toad Hall, Deep Miss, Sunhouse, Georgina, Malto's Stupido, Gilda, Desert Orchid, Reign of Terror, Baltimore Raven, Mark James, Legally Yours, and Pipe and Lied for F1 Foulis. Racing. Let them sort themselves out here. Pushing forward is Desert Orchid for John Morgan, and if anything to go by the last or the past races today so far, as a lot of his horses are running up on the pace this season. And up and over the first they go. So Desert Orchid's got 5 lengths at least on Lara Croft, Deep Miss. So take the second, out wider Georgina, Legally Yours there, is wider again. I'm also down near fence is Mark James, they go over the third. Oh, we might be at, let me have a look here. So come on down to the fourth. We are at Aintree now, as most of you would have picked up. So it's Desert Orchid from Lara Croft, Deep Miss, Legally Yours, Georgina, over the fifth. And Reign of Terror, Malto Stupido, Legally Yours, Gilda, Pipe and Lied, Toad Hall, Baltimore Raven, Sunhouse, Blanc de Noirs, Aereo Vision, Money Goes the Way. So another race here we could enter multiple horses. So we run on down the straight here at Aintree and past the big stands, and they'll go past the winning post in a minute as they go over the seventh. Past the post, and I'll take this sharp left-hander, and they have a lap to run. No one's caught wide though, so there's not much of a drama this time around. Widest is Toad Hall, but he's only about 4 off the fence. And it's Desert Orchid leading 2.5 to Legally Yours, Deep Miss. Poking between runners there, Mark James on the fence there is Lara Croft. In behind them, Georgina and Reign of Terror. Camped down on the fence, Malto Stupido for Moliets. Then we've got Pipe and Lied, Toad Halls. They come to the eighth. Gilda, Sunhouse for Jim Murray. Then we've got Blanc de Noirs, Baltimore Raven. And at the tail is Moliette's other horse, Aereo Vision. Looks like it's struggling. So come on down to the 10th. And up and over they go. A bit of pace is coming to this race now. Quite early though. It's Desert Orchid, Pipe and Lied, Mark James. At the 11th. Oh, a couple there hit it. Legally Yours and Georgina at the 4 furlong. And it's still Desert Orchid though. Reign of Terror moves into second. Third, Malto Stupido over the 12th. And it's Reign of Terror takes up the lead now. From Malto Stupido, Blanc de Noirs from a long way back over the 13th. And it's Legally Yours, Malto Stupido, Pipe and Lied's there. Finding a run now as Sunhouse has come from a long way back as well. They're inside the furlong, they come to the last, up and over they go, and Malto Stupido jumped it beautifully. and it's going to run on down to the line, and it will win from the fast finishing Legally Yours. Sunhouse was third. And Moliets will be cheering this one. It's got up there, probably a long neck to Legally Yours. Paul Rhodes. Sunhouse was third for Jim Murray. Fourth. Looks like it might be Grey Clutterbuck's horse. And fourth is Toad Hall for Grey Clutterbuck. And fifth was Pipe and Lied for F1 Follis. And Blanc de Noirs for Darren Thompson was an eye-catching run. It's tailed out there for a long way and has flown home quite well.